Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
Hey YouTube, it's SmoothFace97 here. I'm going to show you guys a new stuff I got today. I got here, there, and a floating turtle dock. The mini version. I was thinking about getting the bigger version, but I didn't want to get too much bait and things because I wanted to get some stuff for decorations. That's what I did with the stone I had, the rocks I had there. That was a hiding spot there. A hiding spot with a little cave and stuff. And Squirtle actually is coming out more since I did this. I did it like 2 hours ago, probably. And it was this photo dock right here. The mini size. Only like $14. It was pretty cheap. And also got myself some retro filters. And if I had the other one for a little while, I need to get a new one. And there, it's actually doing very good. It cleared up my tape. See how clear it is. It's very clear. And that's about it. I have also got a crawfish, or you call it. That's pretty cute. It's hiding down there. I'm not used to it yet. And actually, Bowser actually killed a fish there. I don't know if you can see it. He's on that little thing there, floating, that dead fish. I'm trying to leave it there for like another 15-30 minutes. He just eats off of it. He just eats it actually. Both of them were. I'm surprised Squirtle was eating it, but that's nice. And the gold strip is still in here. They actually haven't got touched. You can see right there. The gold strip in there. That's a pregnant right there. Yeah, and then those are the bulb seeds I have right there. And I'm just waiting for those to sprout so I can plant and other stuff. But that's what I don't really like it because it has like a black of a green tone, like splatters of it. See, let me turn off the light so you can see it better. But yeah, see how black and like that green splatters of it. I like it a lot. I might just get black sand for the bottom. I don't know. I don't want the sand to get stuck in here, but I think it'd be fine. I put like a stalker doing it or something. Let's see what I do with it. So yeah. That's about it. We can probably get more stuff later on in the future. And you get to see right there, that tail right there, that Bowser was biting his tail right there on the fish. But yeah, I'm trying to get like a little magic really tank in my 10-gallon tank. I'm trying to get the 20-gallon because I want to make sure they outgrow this because and then I got this tank for done. I want to make sure they outgrow it. So that's why I got that floating dock so I have more space to swim and more room and all that stuff. So that's why I did it. That's why I just got that, and they should be probably last like a couple months, like 4 or 5 months with them in this tank. But yeah, I was gonna get some decorations, but I decided not to because I took the public bus to Petco and I need to like carry a lot of stuff. So I went to the mall, and the mall has all that stuff down there, but that's about it. And then my mealworms. I put fresh apples in there today. I make a little colony so I can have some to feed them. I put them 2 when I rock today. I made sure I freeze. I take 2 mealworms and I put them to freeze for like 15-30 minutes. So I put them near and turn off the light. And that, they eat it. So mealworms won't be moving a lot when they're on there, when they're frozen, or before they warm up, so. I learned that off YouTube, so check that out. That's about it. It's behind there. That's about it. Give me any suggestions what I should do with my tank, or what should I get for my tank. And stay tuned for more videos. Thank you for watching, subscribe and like. And thanks. I'm trying to hit 45 subscribers. Help me out with that. And probably when I hit 50 subscribers, I'll do the giveaway for a light bulb. And look at my past video, you see my past videos, you see my light bulb I will be giving away soon. So check that out. And, oh, this is actually getting my tank really clean, Tetra. Walter's but yeah, that's about it. Thank you for watching, like, subscribe, and comment. and I will be posting tomorrow. I got the envelope and all the stuff for shipping the item, the giveaway winner item, to him. So I'm gonna be shipping it tomorrow. I'm gonna be posting the video up tomorrow of me shipping it. Stay tuned for that. But that's about it. Thank you. Bye.